So the opioid epidemic has absolutely ravaged our district, and we know that. We know Scott County was the epicenter of the HIV and Hep C outbreak just a few short years ago. And unless we make a serious investment in addressing treatment and prevention, it is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. So we have seen opioid deaths in Indiana double in the last 3 years from overdose. That's not okay. I walk into rooms full of parents all the time who've lost children to overdose. And this is a terrible thing. It's a problem that we absolutely need to solve. I'll tell you one thing we can't do. We can't take away the health care that Hoosiers are using to get the treatment they need. So my opponent, Joseph Albert Hollingsworth III, voted to take away health care from 400,000 Hoosiers. And most Hoosiers who are getting treatment to address the opioid epidemic are doing it using the funds when Indiana accepted the Medicaid expansion under the Affordable Care Act. Joseph Albert Hollingsworth III wants to take that away. I want to make sure that money is there. But that's not even enough, because I can tell you, I talk all the time to folks who, even with the insurance they have, cannot afford treatment. I spoke with a mom who told me about having to pull her son out of a treatment facility because she couldn't afford to keep him there, even though she had insurance. So we need to make a real federal investment that will actually help to give people treatment options. We need to make an investment like the one that the CARE Act recommends, that's pending in Congress now. I would be a supporter of the CARE Act if you send me to Congress. This would allow $50 million to come to Indiana over a 10-year period each year, and it would provide particular funding to the hardest hit communities in Southern Indiana. And we have so many communities that are hard hit that need that funding. So I support that kind of investment, a real investment in making sure that Hoosiers who are sick can get better. And I'll tell you what, until we get serious about evidence-based practices, about harm reduction, about prevention and treatment, we're going to see Hoosiers continue to get sick and die, and that is absolutely not okay with me.